Oh, jeez. Yeah, no. Just everything's being hairy now. It's all good.
There's a level 3 ladder back in here. I decided that in this house.
This house?
The lighthouse, yeah. I'm okay. The police vest, yeah, level 1.
So where were these gentlemen?
They took off a long time ago. They went northwest down that road.
What river did you go to there yesterday, Luke?
Suicide Creek, Inch Creek.
Nice, nice. Yeah, I know. I saw it wasn't that deep. It looked we were good enough for wading, if even.
It's a dossier right here, bro.
I know.
Oh, I can't believe I ripped my shirt. Diesel, stop! Get over here! Hey, get over here!
Found a four
Diesel!
Times.
Good.
Look at that.
Pass it to you.
I'll take it. I have an M2 or 2 AK. Wow. I have an M4 and an AK.
I got a,
if you need the M4, I'll give it to you. AK. Do I have an angle fork already attached to it?
You want the four times? I have a red dot too.
I'll take a red dot. You can keep the four times. I don't even have, like, didn't even have a scope for making it at all, so.
I got the angled grip.
Nice. Fuck, there's another M4 in here. You come get the ammo and stuff. I'll hold out for a sniper or something. Wow, there's four backpacks in here.
grab something to eat after this match. I want some tomato soup.
Alright. There's a level 2 helmet in here, if you need it.
Alright.
And a vertical 4 grip for your M4. I have 248k shots, so I'm good on that. Another level 3 backpack, holy shit. Jesus, this is a good area, man. Right now, at least. We'll find another level 2, more AK.
Oh shit, you said you had a level 2 helmet?
Dude, I found 2 more AKs, there's another level 2 helmet. Come to this house, there's 2 AKs and a level 2 helmet. If you wanna get an AK as well. I'm not even picking up ammo anymore, I don't even have a secondary right now, honestly. I had my shotgun and I took that M4 and I gave it to you, so... the helmets in there.
There's a helmet in here. Oh, I see.
Mm-hmm.
It's like blending. It's a fucking pistol.
Wow, that's crazy, huh?
Man, I got a vest, a helmet. Not like it fucking matters. Got a frying pan too.
What's up? Like my jacket? Oh, purple. Okay, we've cleared this area out.
Ew.
So we just keep going north, northwest.
Alright.
Only 48 people left. Damn, like, these games, people are dying so early.
I know. People have probably just gotten, like, used to it, so now they just, like, want to jump in and slaughter as quick as possible.
Yeah.
See how many frags they can get in a match. Let's play as aggressive as possible.
Which works, it can work, but it can also, like, hurt you really bad.
Fuck, the circle's gonna get small as fuck, cause there's like 40 people left, bro.
No, it won't.
Watch.
It doesn't do it like that.
Boy. We can run that.
There's a tactical clock in here. This clock.
Fuck.
You should be like full attached, right? From the power plant.
Yeah.
It's all dead.
lot of nothing. Oh, I got a flash hider from my barrel. Now I just need a magazine. Do you have a level 2 vest?
Yeah, I do.
Okay. Got a level 2 vest. Let's go hit up that other outpost.
Which one?
AK in here, fuck. I'm across so many ARs.
Have you ever seen rain? Now there's some shit up here, bro.
I'm going down to this building right here.
Seconds to get set and start moving. Is that a garage?
Yeah, that's
a garage. Yeah, I found a pink cover right away. More backpacks, more pink cover.
I smell watermelon.
There's a vehicle that we can use, or... Never mind.
Yeah, it's like...
At first glance, it looked like it.
Yeah.
We'll eventually find a vehicle. We'll just keep moving the way we're moving, looting, and then... There actually is a vehicle right over there, 300. Very close. This door is open, this has been loaded.
Gage. Is that Gage? Yes.
Careful, the door is open. There's an AK with ammo on here though. You can take the vehicle and go, or...
What vehicle?
The vehicle right here, 300.
Oh.
It's gonna be in the fucking trees and fields.
Oh man, let's just keep doing what we're doing. It's fucking... Oh,
we're in the red zone now.
Get in.
Changes everything.
so high. You loop, yeah, go around this way. Was a spawn. Just that stuff here. There could be people in here, but it's a perfect place to set up if we can hold it out.
This is where people camp. Right at the top of this fucking stairs.
Another level 3 backpack, holy fuck, man. It's like the game of backpacks. Nothing, huh? Let's just hit the other houses. Everything's clear down here. Oh, you hear him? Outside?
Yep.
I'm stuck downstairs.
I feel so fucking sick.
You feel sick? Why? Because you're hungry? Just in the next house over here.
Yeah.
The airdrop, you can see it, hey? 105. You have a 4x, right? They picked the airdrop up, did you see it? On the balcony, you see that? The White House, 345.
He's got a buddy.
He's burning him to death.
Yeah, I threw a molly in there just in case. He's definitely got someone else in this house.
Just heal up, heal up, heal up.
House next to us?
Why aren't you taking the time to heal? You have so much time.
Okay, I'm healing.
Did this guy finally die off?
Nope. There might be someone else in there, Josh. I'm telling you.
The door is closed, yeah. What the fuck? Where did he go?
He's sitting right here, bro. He's sitting right here.
How's he not dead?
Got a buddy in the building right beside us. He was shooting at me from this fucking building right here.
Let's kill this guy and loot him.
Dude. I threw a fucking
the car with an 8x.
Clear out the other building.
It's outside the house. Yeah. Is that your smoke?
Yeah. Going outside. They're open. Close the doors.
Where the fuck's that coming from? Do you have a shot on them? I don't call
them. Just pay attention. There you go, all the action's closing in real nice and fucking close.
Just domed that guy.
Good shot.
Got the stairwell watch. He was in the tower. He instantly died, so he was by himself. He probably killed his buddy. Smoke out here. Down the hill.
Just watch out these windows, because when they come up that hill, you're gonna light them up.
Down the hill. Two other teams left. Maybe. Up on the hill here? Tower? Can't see it. We're still in the circle though, so we're good.
There's a guy outside.
Fall back and we'll mow him down.
Make a fucking sound. He's downstairs. He has no idea we're up here. Don't make a fucking sound.
So sad.
He's peeking.
Another one here. I'm gonna throw a grenade. I'm gonna throw a grenade. Nice.
Woo! Boy, oh boy! Dang.
Got him.
That was a good way to end the fucking game. Shit. Hell motherfucking yeah.
How many kills you got that game?
I got four kills. Dude, that was sick, bro. Fucking sick. Alright, man, I'm gonna go eat.
Okay.
You gonna be around?
When?
I don't know, like 30 minutes to an hour?
Possibly. I might be going out with Sarah.
Alright, I'll shoot you a text, see what you're doing.
Alright.
Alright. GG? Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Yep.